I've had a super hard time finding the right doctor.
Before I found the right doctor, I just suffered.
It took over 14 years to get the correct doctors.
My name is Burgundy. Connecting with the right doctor changed my life. My final diagnosis was recurring rhabdomyolysis, which is basically the breaking down of your muscles. And the last time it got extremely bad, I ended up in ICU for 3 weeks.
My name is Kelly. Connecting with the right doctor changed my life. I suffer from chronic migraine. A migraine feels like my head is going to explode. Very sharp pains behind my eyes. I feel like my ears are going to pop. I get nauseous. I get tremors. It's a whole body experience.
My name is Shantana. Connecting with the right doctors changed my life. I have endometriosis, painful menstruals, a lot of back pain. I would tell my doctor that it felt like my insides were falling out of my body. Many doctors told me, the pain is in your head. You're a drug seeker.
They thought I was drug seeking, that it was all in my head.
Oh, it's just in my head. I just have to push through. Most doctors would just say, take an ibuprofen, and that's it. I felt like I was trapped in my pain and nobody would listen, nobody was understanding. It was like being alone in the world.
And I remember vividly the doctor saying to me, you should be stronger than that. You endure pain better than that. That's when it changed for me. And I realized I had the wrong doctor.
It's tricky finding someone who listens. It's a trial and error process. But you also have to be willing to say, I need to speak to someone else.
Keep looking until you find someone who you feel comfortable with, who you can make a treatment plan with, and someone that you're going to have a long-term relationship with. I found a doctor, and we have a lovely relationship now, 22 years.
You know your body better than anyone. You have to be that one to tell the doctors what is happening for them to be able to do whatever it is that they need to do as well. When my doctor helped me build the team and actually asked about my family life and wanted to really hear my story, I knew I was in the right place.
I ended up with an amazing team. I feel heard, I feel seen, I'm not ignored. And that's a huge thing.